All right, Saturday night, February 24th. We have a strong squall line approaching. No severe warnings out with this, but you never know when a severe weather level gust will make impact. We're running on a special weather advisory at the moment. So it's a one rung below the severe weather warning level. So I'll shut up though and let the weather be talking now. Sounds so ominous. The direction I'm filming, there's just nothing but trees for miles, so I wonder. any air falling at the moment. Very saturated ground. Good spot to film. Facing south. If you just weathered the worst of that, could be wrong. Let's get back up again. Intense a minute ago, but I've been filming the last 6 minutes, so.
Like more intense than this?
Yep. Do you know how to do I know I'm recording through camera, but like actually doing screen, you know how you do a screen share on your laptop?
You can't do a screen share unless you have to take it live, Facebook Live.
Yeah.
You'd have to stop and then do it.
Well, I don't know. I'm just thinking about future chases and doing a split screen. Not necessarily live, but like, you know, I can kind of have one screen that has the footage and then one the radar at the time that I was filming.
I mean, if you filmed it, I guess, with your laptop.
Use your, like that ODM thing that we found. That's true. Go ahead. Red Eye for morning is finishing for Dixon County. Makes sense. We're extreme eastern Dixon, so I imagine that we're in that. This is taking its time. I've been in storms where like it just lasts a couple minutes. This is going on for 8. Hey, Sayla. Newtown, same storm. Although each one has its own nature, characteristics, personality. I like all these storms here. North facing south, I can pan over to my west where the storms are coming from. But I can also do a quick jaunt over to the east. Kind of at this intersection here, it's kind of nice. Sheesh. Kind of comes in waves, like we have this infantry line set up with these squalls here. You can't really see it, but well, no, you can kind of tell. Just the what look like waves of wind on top of the rain on the roadways, and now we got a lot of water coming off our roof. Wow. So our gutters are I guess, at capacity. Like a little waterfall action going on now. Flooding was a concern. You have winds as your primary concern, then you have floods. Flooding rains, flash flooding. Tornadoes, kind of ugly. Next to my left, right. I think that's gonna do it. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope to catch you next time. Have a great rest of the weekend. Catch you on the front. Peace.